So, I forgot to input the new stream key before I started my broadcast tonight. I opened up OBS Studios. I copied the stream key onto. So, I forgot to op. I can't speak tonight. I forgot to input the new stream key tonight. Meaning, I transferred. Sorry, I set the stream key to myself using Messenger. Then I copied the stream key from my Messenger onto my computer, but I forgot to input the stream key. So that's a bit unfortunate. So after I get off my broadcast today, I'm going to be watching two videos on YouTube: Drumsticks for Motion Control, Taiko Notes It's Using It for Nintendo Switch. I'm going to be watching Exploring the Wild World of DDR Controllers, then possibly my rhythm game tier list ranking over 30 games, which is a guy basically just ranking rhythm games in order from his least, like his favorite to the worst, I guess. But so now, since I'm only using one camera, I put my first camera down a bit, my 4K, then I have my little PH Kingdom picture down underneath that. So this is going to be a pretty quick broadcast. I was planning on getting off around 9:30, not starting at 9:30, but given that things happened and I had to get some things done before stream, I'm going to be streaming about now. So I'm going to be getting off in about less than half an hour, guys. Tomorrow morning I'm going to get my Halloween decorations out of storage. And I got my tripod back from Dave and McBusters today. Because now I can use it on Sunday, because on Sunday I have a church service, and it kind of works out, because right after our church service is a funeral service. Not to be like good thing. Like it's good for a funeral service and all that, but it's fortunate that it happens to be right after our church service. That way I will already have all my camera and all my gear set up for the service. I'll just have to add one cable to plug my camera into my capture card for my PC, so it'll be less setup for me, since I already basically have it set up for our main Sunday service. So it'll be easier on myself to not have to worry about a bunch of other things, is what I was trying to say. So this is going to be a pretty quick broadcast, guys, because I gotta get ready for bed after this. Plus, I'm gonna be talking to people after this when I get off, because I'll be talking to people after I get off and like on Messenger tonight, because you know I got a lot of people I speak to off stream. I haven't been laughing about 3 days yesterday about that, guys. I'm being busy, tired. I'm cleaning up my Latin account yesterday. I'm still at about 130, over 140 accounts yesterday. So that's why I haven't been live for a few days, guys. So I've been tired, and I still have to edit my church video from last week, because I'm going to do that after this. After I'm done streaming and I get my video uploaded to YouTube, I'll be editing my first video from last Sunday. Then I'll be watching some videos talking to people on Messenger. Pretty cool song, guys. What's up, official? Do I know official? Oh yeah, yeah, what's up? I'm gonna remove you. I'm just gonna remove you because I know who you are. I'm not gonna say it on broadcast, but you're someone who was, you know, causing problems in our kingdom, so I'm removing you. Wait, I blocked you? My bad. I didn't mean to block you, official. I just meant to remove you out the broadcast, but I guess blocking you looks just as good, so bye-bye. Thanks for joining. That guy had to be removed from here because I'm not going to mention why just because it doesn't involve my broadcast, but all I will say is that individual caused problems for my kingdom and for people in my kingdom, so he had to get the boot. So he's out my broadcast permanently so far, so let's try and go for an FC of Los Angeles by the band X. I have 97% on this song, so let's try and go for a full FC. My fingers weren't in a good place, guys. Let's try this again. For some reason, my fingers weren't in a good place, guys. Let's try this again. That like section where it switches to the whatever section it is kind of hard. Like, I have to make sure my first finger has to be in the red guys for this to work. some reason I keep messing up one second, guys. Let's try this again. I keep messing in kind of, it's kind of 5 seconds, guys. Let's try this again. Why is there a bot called Oops Lady? Like, what the frick? Like, just a. It's not a hard section to do, and I keep missing it. I keep missing easy sections, but let's try this. Last run for this song, guys. Okay, last run. I just want to get past the section. If I can get past the section, I'll be good to get past the section. I want to get past the section one last time, guys, if I can get past that hard part. If I can get past it, I'm just going to try and cut all the way through. I just got a new high score on this song, so that's good. So I'm going to be getting off soon, guys. I've already been live for only 15 minutes, guys. I'm going to try and make it a 30-minute stream if possible. I want to get a good enough video for YouTube, guys. After this, I'm going to be uploading this video to YouTube, editing my last church video from last week's service. Then I'm going to be, getting ready for bed after that. No, I'll be like watching some videos and getting ready for bed. Let me make sure my fan's in a good spot, guys, because my fan's always in a bad spot. I'm going to be getting off soon, guys, because I'm tired already. I'm not tired of playing video games, I'm just like physically tired. I've had like a busy day. And I'm like not even in the good position, you know what I'm saying? Oh, we got to save this song, guys. I'm at 97%. If I can at least get a 98% run, I'd be happy. If I got a 98% run, I'd be happy. I'd be happy with a 98. If I got 100, yeah, I'd be happy about that. But if I got 90, 98%, 1% higher, that'd be cool too. How do I keep missing easy sections? Dude. I think that last part was basketball. I'm trying to get better at hammering on some pull-offs and taps and stuff. That's probably why I'm messing. That was my fault. My hands went run them completely on. But getting off by 10, guys. I'm gonna play a few more songs after this. If I can't do it, I'll just play something else after this. Play it all the way through. Yeah, if I can't get like past this just without missing notes, I'll just play it all the way through, is what I'm trying to say. last part was my fault. I tapped when I needed to storm. I tapped it when I needed to storm it. That was my fault, guys. I don't know why I missed there. I'm gonna play a few more songs after this, guys. I'm getting off by 10. That's in 10 minutes, so. What's up? What's up, Dark Fawn? How's your day going? What's up? How's your neck? Tell me Edge on chat, because I keep missing notes. It's not your fault I'm missing notes. You just popped in and surprised me. I think it's the first time I've seen you in my broadcast in a while. Feel free to share if you want to. I'd appreciate that. Oh, you did share. Appreciate that, share. What's up? And I keep missing notes. Because I haven't played in 3 days, so I'm kind of rusty. Oh, thanks for that. What? Thanks for those 150 star points. That's what's up. Appreciate that. Appreciate those star points. Every gift counts. Every gift counts. No matter how big or how small. Just like Quentin, here's a clue. No matter how big or how small, every one gift counts. And yes, I just made a Doctor Who reference on my broadcast. So, respect that. I just made a Doctor Who, Dr. Seuss. Why did I say Doctor Who? I got two titles confused. That's how confused I get sometimes. But, how's your night going? This is Clone Hero for PC. That was my fault. I mean, add you in chat real fast, even though you want me to add you in chat real fast. So, it's funny, because I said, first I said Horton, here's a who, then I said Dr. Seuss. So afterwards I got confused and said Dr. Who, because I said the word who and I said the word doctor at the same time, so I got confused by that, because like, first I said Dr. Seuss, then I said Horton, here's a who, so like, that's why I said Doctor Who, because I got confused, and my words, I just, you know, confusing. My brain is confusing sometimes. My brain is a big mess of confusing sometimes, but... I keep missing easy mix sections, like what the... I just thought of something that my friend could do for his PS3. That would really work. I'll put that on my PSP if I just before I try it out. Before I tell him to go out and buy something that's not gonna work. I was like, my friend could just get a PS2 guitar and a PS3 to PS2 adapter. It would work. I mean, other way around, PS3 to PS3. But I know it works for Quantico because you can map each button yourself, but I don't think it'll work for PS3 because it's like different controller format, you know? Like, yes, it'd be a lot cheaper to buy a PS2 to PS3 USB adapter, but given that those are graphics PC, not PS3, you know. Rockman guitars are a lot cheaper than Guitar Hero guitars, just to say the least. Rockman guitars are way cheaper than Guitar Hero. The Guitar Heroes are more durable and last longer and have better playability. Like, Rock Band guitars may be kind of cheaper in price. That's because they're, like, not as good in my opinion. I would still use a Rock Band. Some people won't even use Rock Band guitars, but I know a guy who used to broadcast on Twitch, and he only had a Rock Band guitar with the solo buttons. That was his last option, and he made it work. You know, but I'd still use a Rock Band guitar if I had to. The only Rock Band guitar I have is my PS4 one, which is works on Bluetooth, and I got one for the Wii, the Beatles Rock Band for Wii, but none of them work for Clone Hero. Otherwise, I would use it for Clone Hero just to show you that it does work, but I can't, I don't have a connection. My Bluetooth one, I don't know how to map it, haven't tried it yet. My other one, I don't know what the adapter is for it, which kind of sucks. I'm gonna give this one last try, guys, because if I can't get it past it, I'm just gonna play it all the way through, guys, because I'm getting kind of tired of playing, guys. I gotta do a lot of stuff before going to bed. Let's just give just one last try, guys, before I can switch to a different song. I'm getting tired of this song. I think I missed a note. How did I miss that section, guys? I don't know how I missed that section. Let's just give this one last try, because I can't keep restarting this, guys. It's painful to restart this so many times. That was my fault, because I just jumped when I said attack. I'm just killing my arm, guys, wow. Gotta be precise with their hits, guys. Gotta be precise. My arm is starting to, guess what, I had to, like, stretch it out a bit. Like, I'm gonna not hit the, I'm gonna go the one note a little sooner, just so I can try and hit the other notes better. Got it.
Thank you.
let's roll. What's up? Give me a comment if you're in here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go use the restroom. Then I'm gonna play one more song before I go off, guys. I usually don't remove people out of my broadcast, but if you're gonna sit here and not talk after I've said hi to you like 3 or 4 times, I'm gonna remove you. I'm gonna go use the restroom. Then I'm gonna get off and play one last song, guys. So I'll see you guys in just a minute. Okay, guys, thanks for joining, but I'm going to be getting off now, guys. I'm tired, so I'll talk to you guys later, guys. I definitely have to get off, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. And have a good night, guys, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for joining, guys, but I'm getting off. Have a good night. I'll see you guys later. Good night. Let me go. No, it needs to end, guys. I almost ended one here and would have messed up my broadcast. I'll see you guys tomorrow, guys. Good night.